Leave this to me.
Leave it to you? What are you gonna do?
I figured something like this might happen, so I prepared a little something the last time we were here. Colette, come here for a second.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Good work, Chosen. Now, bring her to me.
Sure thing.
Zelos!
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, shut up. I'm just putting myself on the winning side. What you're trying to do is hopeless and meaningless. What's the big deal? Colette wanted to be a sacrifice, remember?
Zelos, you traitor!
Oh, give it a rest, Lloyd. Did you forget what I said in Flanor? I side with the strongest.
Betray you? How amusing. Zelos was our spy from the very beginning. Isn't that right, Zelos?
Is that true?
It's not true, is it? Please say that she's lying.
I side with the strongest. It was a simple matter of weighing the renegades, Crucius, and all of you.
You were leaking information to the renegades too? I can't believe you! You were always a pervert, but I never doubted that you were a good person when it came down to it.
Why, thank you, my sweet, voluptuous honey. But in the end, I choose this side. Because Methos promised to release me from my fate as a Chosen of Mana.
You hate being the Chosen so much that you would betray your friends?
Oh yeah, I do. It's because of that title that my life has been a total joke. I can't stand it. I can't wait for Celeste to become the Chosen instead.
You're lying. I still trust you, you hear me? You're the one that told me I could trust you.
What are you, stupid? Let's get going, Lady Pranima.
Disappear into nothingness.
Everyone! What are you doing here?
We'll explain later. Here they come!
Damn! Regroup!
I will bid you for good!
Understood.
Oh,
no
way!
Oh. He's gonna be kidding me!
Are you okay?
Yes.
Why are you all here?
We received a message saying that you were about to head to the final battle. Right now, you must hurry and save Colette.
Right. Be careful.
And you as well.
Is it still active?
Looks like it. Let's go.